I do believe you split up with a boyfriend.
Yeah.
Who were you dating?
The robot.
The robot?
Cyrus. That was my best friend on the show. Things, I guess, just got too much, so.
Pressure got to him, huh?
I've always wanted to get some closure from the relationship, because I feel like we never really got it.
You were really bringing out everything that was in you, and that's the best thing that you could possibly do.
I was hesitant about auditioning, but I didn't have anything to lose at that point.
So you're in Vegas.
My turn now. The contemporary round was a turning point for me, I think, because I had to just let my guard down.
Not sure what was going on in your head, but it was beautiful.
Cyrus.
Did you reject him at the end, or did he reject you?
He rejected me. I do struggle with confidence, and the ballroom round kind of helped me overcome that. I just don't feel like it went well.
Sometimes we can be our harshest critic. Believe it, because we do.
And believe in yourself.
At that point, I was like, maybe I can make it all the way. In between Vegas and Green Mile, I got the opportunity to do a music video with Sierra. They wanted to book me as one of her traveling backup dancers. I had to make a decision whether I was going to travel with Sierra or take my chances of being on So You Think You Can Dance.
Congratulations, you're in.
You're in.
I had to believe in myself, and it worked.
Please welcome Jasmine.
I've been watching the show since I was 10 years old, and for it to actually be me, it was incredible.
Jasmine, star. I feel like you have such grace. I would be so happy to sit and watch you eat a bowl of cereal on the stage.
I've gained so much confidence from this, and as a dancer, I've grown a lot.
Whenever I watch you, I get this feeling that everything's just gonna be okay.
You have stolen my heart.
Coming into it, I was always doubting myself, but now, like, physically and mentally, I think I can do anything.
Gorgeous, sophisticated dancer. Paula, any quick words for Jasmine?
It's so important as a dancer to explore your vulnerability while maintaining your technique. It's a delicate balance, and Jasmine, you do it so brilliantly, and that's why we fall in love with you.
Gorgeous. Nigel.
Jasmine, there are 8 or 9 judges that decide who's in our top 20. You are not in our top 20. If it had not been for Kat Deely, who stood up and really went and said, you have got to take this girl in the top 20. Thank goodness we did. You have gone from strength to strength, and we're thrilled that you're here in the finale. You've got a fight on your hands tonight. You may be up for it, you may not. But you are really worthy of being here. Congratulations.
Mary.
I have to admit, Jasmine, I was one of those people that I wasn't sure about you. And after the first couple weeks, you know, my eyes were wide open. I started to see a star emerge, and for each week you've just grown, and here you are, and you could take this whole thing.
Yep.
Thank you. Gabby.
Jasmine, you are such a strong and beautiful dancer, and I wish you all the best.
Thank you.
Yes.